Oh, this is big-time college basketball as Ohio State getting ready to battle Connecticut for the National Invitation Tournament Championship. You hear the roar of the Connecticut fans as the Huskies come out of the floor.
Ohio State. Gamble has it knocked away. He recovers. Here's Robinson. Quick start for UConn.
Very alert defensively. And, of course, great recognition.
William. Here's Tate George, 4-on-2.
Oh, what a fake.
Huskies lead it 6-2.
Throws the defense.
20 to go. First half, low scoring, UConn 6-4.
Robinson did a great job here sealing off Anderson.
And he's got such a soft touch.
And Lyman DePriest mentioned his defense.
Here's Tate George.
Gamble for three. Got it. And for Phil Gamble, that's a three-point field goal in 23 consecutive ball games.
Wilson, third defense now.
Oh, it's a 1-2-2 look.
Three-point attempt. Got it. Nothing but net for Curtis Wilson. Buckeyes by two.
Robinson fighting for it underneath. Carter comes down with the basketball.
Huskies in transition. Rather the Buckeyes as Wilson fires. That connects. A three-pointer or two-pointer. We'll wait for the officials to confer. And the lead is for Ohio State. The decision on two or three to be made momentarily.
Now it's John Anderson laying a body on Cliff Robinson on the inside. Big George fires. He connects.
Now we're tied at 18.
Size basket. A couple inches on Jay Bursa.
4 minutes to go. First half of play.
Championship game. Both trailed at the half. So this time of year, it doesn't mean much.
Again, the defense man-to-man. Good to go.
Ball tending. Got it to basket to Tate George. 32 seconds to go in the half, and UConn leads by three.
You've got a chance to put it up. 9 seconds to go in the half. Gamble loses it. King recovers. Fires for three. Off the mark. Rebound White, and that should do it.
So at the half, the Huskies of UConn lead the Buckeyes of Ohio State by a score of 27-25 in the 51st annual NIT.
A row in NIT play. Huskies 19-14, looking for their first 20-win season since 1980.
And the Huskies come up with a quick steal.
Little 2-3 matchup, and Ohio State confused.
Lyman DePriest.
I think it's been their best defense. UConn, that is.
Tate George setting things up for the Huskies. George in that first half of play had 4 assists, 6 points.
Ohio State man to man. They haven't deviated all game.
Cliff Robinson way outside. Oh, Person picks the pocket. Person goes all the way and leads it in.
That's the way to go to the basket. If you recall last night, Dana Barrows curled a little. You got to go.
I'm going in for that one. We have had a lot of flurries like that.
Well, when they beat the pressure, Connecticut has ended up in their lanes for a fast break.
Robinson posting up, fall away. Foul call to John Perry Carter, who
banged it into him.
Well, part of his set is to pop him out, but he does end up on cross screen.
Attempt in the game for UConn from the line.
He bags the second, and the Huskies are within one.
Now UConn now with the 1-2.
Robinson, nice feed. DePriest lays it in.
Fell asleep. Good cut, too, by DePriest. Now, Robinson can hurt you a few ways. He does turn it over, but a good one.
Good shape up by Murray, huh?
Williams missing. Anderson rebound. Here's Wilson leads to Burson. And goaltending is called, and Burson was smart. He put it up quickly off the glass with the left hand.
And high, right? But you've got to compliment Curtis Wilson unselfishly giving it up early. Pretty play. Burson just explodes, doesn't he? He's got good finishing touches with both hands.
And he didn't go away from the basket. He kept going straight to the hoop, was not intimidated, and Ohio State with a three-point bulge.
Physical, 2-3 after the out-of-bounds.
Look at White and Robinson. Robinson hit him with an elbow. And down went White for the count, and the referee right on top of the play. Good call.
Very silly play by Cliff Robinson.
And that is number four.
Burson for three. Gets it.
He was shocked he was that wide open. Now, that's the angle they made jumpers when they're in the 1-3-1. They're taking advantage of Connecticut in that spot.
Person hesitated, decided to put it up, and for good reason. George, stutter step.
Nice. Yes. He can do more and take advantage of Jay, I think.
Gamble and George, some of the guys are going to have to pick up the scoring slack. Offensive foul call on Curtis Wilson.
Spinning.
Gamble, 15 seconds of the shot clock. Murray Williams pulls up, connects.
Good presence by George to kick it.
Tate taking Burson down.
Nice kick.
King, in and out. There's Murray Williams, and a reach is called. And it's on the Buckeyes.
Well, you take good shots, your guys get in position to do some damage.
Campbell buries a three-pointer.
And the Huskies with seven straight lead by one.
And the Huskies take the lead, 37-36.
1-2-2 match.
Francis, the corner taken away by King. Here's George, three on one. Campbell pulls up.
Nice rebound by Mateen.
Threw it away. Here's Tate George with the priest. Person back. The priest lays it in,
but a foul is called before the basket. And a smart, smart play by Burson.
Wilson out to Burson.
Francis off balance. Foul call. Basket counts.
Lyman the priest.
Rebound Jeff King, and he's knocked out of bounds by his own player, Lyman the priest.
Until UConn gets the ball.
Burson penetrates in the middle. Carter.
And a whistle, a foul called on Gamble.
A little taller, able to garner the pass.
Second on Gamble. Each team with 16 fouls. They have 11:30 to go. We're going to be shooting a lot of one-on-ones. Four timeouts left, UConn. Three timeouts left, Ohio State.
I believe it's a prep school. We mentioned in the first half, this is the one Jimmy Calhoun really wanted. And, of course, with Phil Gamble being there, they thought he'd be an easy recruit. But
screen down.
King, ball away.
Maybe not the shot they wanted.
Both teams cold. McLeod with the rebound. Oh, what a look. Jeffrey King off a beautiful dish from Tate George. And the Huskies lead by one, and a foul is called.
Jeff King, just a different player from early in the year. I've seen him have some good games in his career, but finding the hole, great look by George. On the money. Go get him, Jeff.
And King, who always looks like he has a stomachache, excited about that one.
And it's not from eating the wrong thing.
So Jeff King, with Robinson on the bench, can be a factor at 6'10". And he goes to the line to try to convert a three-point play and does. And the Huskies lead it 44-42 as Jerry Francis reports back in for Ohio State.
You got the trap. Perfect.
George. And this time, Tate's the recipient of a Willie McLeod feed.
The cut by George and, of course, the look. But
Tony White. Wilson racing to the front court.
Wilson with a double front move. Lights it in.
Beautiful move. Again, Carter helped him, though.
And Michael.
Again, the shot clock down to 15.
Overload one way, reverse.
Michael for three. He hits.
He can make them.
Steve Michael, a 40% three-point shooter. And UConn goes up by three.
Francis.
Carter knocked away by Tate George. With Carter on his back, he puts it home. Timeout. Ohio State. UConn by 5, 51-46.
Williams to Feichel.
Shot clock down to 10. Gamble for three.
That was Major League.
The Huskies with their biggest lead, 8 points. 54-46.
Knocked away and picked off by Williams to Tate George.
George drives. And a foul called. And it's an offensive foul on Tate George.
I'll tell you, Jay Person is a tough kid. He was knocked out playing. Wasn't he some pickup basketball?
Back in May.
Got it in easily.
Here's a trap. Nicely executed by UConn as the big man, King. And the crowd help out. Here's King.
Oh, does he feel it? That's one of those, please don't take our ride. Jeff
King exudes confidence, and so do the Huskies. An 11-point lead, under 5 minutes to play in the second half.
Cloud, one and one.
I think Wilson and Burson have to start letting it up a little bit.
But they've got the good foot speed to get it down the floor quickly.
Ohio State got what they wanted. They miss on the front end of the one and one. Now they must convert. White outside, Wilson.
Of course, the zone keeps them on the perimeter. Pretty good reaction to the shot.
Wilson picks up the earned pass.
Great defense.
Good D again by Willie McLeod.
Sealed the baseline, got the hands up.
Gamble. Could have taken the three, but backed it out.
It's a good thing he didn't take the gamble. He may have been taken out.
George penetrates. Murray Williams brings it out. Good discipline by the Huskies.
Tough match here. Francis and Tate George.
George penetrates. Puts it up.
Rebound.
Still wants to come to Gamble. He saw it okay.
Yeah, of course, you didn't have to think about anything but the eye. That's the difference.
8-point lead, Connecticut, a minute 50 to play. UConn has never won an NIT or an NCAA tournament.
There's a steal by Wilson. He lays it up and in, and it's 63-59.
They hadn't rotated all game that time.
One and one. I say that because to think about the pressure and how many times you've been through it.
What pressure?
Wilson and Burson can get it up quickly.
6-point lead.
Great spark and lift when Robinson got in trouble.
King hits the first. 7-point lead, Huskies. Still a minute 7 to play.
Gotta stick a three now.
White for three.
He hits it. And there's the last timeout being used by Ohio State as they cut the lead to 66-62.
He gets it to Gamble. Back to Feichel. Now George.
Freebie.
Murray Williams. He slams it home. 6-point UConn lead, 43 seconds to play. 3-point attempt by Bradley. Good. 3-point game, 68-65, and it still is UConn ball.
30 seconds left, 1-1 Feichel. His club up by three.
He's got a great stroke. Made a big three-pointer.
Feichel hits both.
Connecticut leads by five.
Outside Bradley, he fires for three. The team almost had the rebound there. First, and he puts it up and in. 70-67, 17 seconds to play, and Ohio State continues to work and hope.
One, he's on by three.
He's run, gets the roll.
He's been tough.
Connecticut has shot it well from the line in the second half of play. Williams has made 6 for 7 from the line in the ball game.
This is made. Calhoun's going to call a timeout to set up the D.
And he does. Good call. 5-point lead for Connecticut. 15 seconds left in the ball game. The Huskies 18 for 22 from the stripe in the game.
Person quickly to Wilson for three. Rebound Murray Williams.
And that could do it. 5 seconds to play. Intercepted by Wilson. 2 seconds, and UConn has won the NIT. The Huskies of Connecticut win their first ever postseason tournament. We'd like to say goodbye to our viewers on USA Network. Stay with us on the Mizzler Network for more. An incredible story here at the Garden. UConn 1 year ago, 9-19. This year, they go 20-14. They win the NIT. Thanks to our entire crew, Vic Fiano, Brad Fuss, Bill Schwing. A tremendous story here at the Garden as UConn wins the NIT over Ohio State, 72-67. Good night from Madison Square Garden.